consultation and estimate. Or go to one of our websites, and siding and carpentry work at John's house from Livingston. And John, basically, we want to say, what do you think about the job that we just completed?
Well, again, it's excellent work. This is the second time Bruce and his crew worked here. They resided the whole house, and I was very pleased. And when I needed this extra work done, I decided to talk to Bruce firsthand, not even getting any other proposals.
You see, that's what you want. That's what you want with every course of this.
We just installed vinyl cedar shake siding on this house. We're on the front now, and as you can see, it was a tear off.
You can see the lumber, what we've done here, instead of putting a column on the bottom,
trim board, we're getting a nice panel look on it. We have some cold molding between the blocks. It's just finishing up right now.
I'm here with Andy and Mary Beth Thompson in Glen Rock, New Jersey. We just finished installing All Sides Prodigy siding. And guys, what can you say about the installation? How do you like New America Construction Service?